Yeah, that's probably it.
Maybe I could fix it.
What are you gonna do? Feed it hay? Queso is not on burro.
Get in, get in! Earl got hit by a car. Mom and Dad are at home, and I don't know where the hospital is.
I can't believe he got hit by a car again. I mean, he really should have put Look Both Ways Before Crossing on his list.
I'm not sure if that worked or not, but man, Earl has the softest lips I ever felt, and his mustache tickles.
Is he still breathing? I can't tell if he's breathing.
Randy, it might be a good idea if you watch the road, being that we're traveling at high speeds and whatnot.
Okay, everybody relax. I know how to wake him up. It's what I used to do when he would pass out in the middle of doing it. Never fails. Oh, crap, this is really bad. Darnell, you gotta do something.
You have to save him, Darnell. His last words to me were angry ones.
I can't have another dead man mad at me. I need a knife. I have to cut out his eyes so his soul can't find me.
Looks like you cut out your own eyes before you chose that outfit you're wearing.
Bam!
And in a moment like this, I can still knock him out of the park.
Earl, can you hear me? Earl!
Hello? Dummy? You in there? Anybody home?
Hello?